こんにちは、中山由紀子です。日本の大阪からやってきました。2009年の秋、ハンバーグのグローバルビジネスマネジメントコースを受け、2年間で卒業。 I chose to came to Hamburg because in the Hamburg there is a 2 years postgraduate program. It was global business management. It was only program had 2 years for postgraduate in all over Canada. In the class, we learn a lot of stuff that's very related to today's business world, like what's Coca-Cola doing and Apple doing and even Sharp is doing. Always I had to talk about Japanese company, Japanese economy. Those kind of opportunities made me interested in knowing about business, even in Japan and economy. While I was studying in Hamburg, I got the opportunity to work in the international center. My job was to translate some document in Japanese or get some email from Japanese potential students from Japan and answer some questions for them. Those experience was very precious for me because I wanted to help some students from Japan. That was the beginning of my dream come true. It is not easy to find a job as an international student. However, I was lucky to get a job right after I graduated school. I'm working as a Japanese associate in language school in Toronto. That is a job I really wanted to be from the beginning. The time I went to interview, I was super nervous. However, because I did a lot of presentation in the Hamburg class, I could present myself very well. Also, I had a lot of experience in Hamburg, working at the international office and being a volunteer leader as a business coach. Those kind of experience made me very precious for the company. The company decided to hire me. Now I'm working in Canadian company as an employee. When I was studying in global business, I met some friend who is Canadian. It was my first experience to make Canadian friends. At first, I was so scared to talk with them. I was scared, oh, maybe they don't understand me or they don't want to talk with me. However, they were so happy to talk with me and they wanted to know business in Japan and trend in Japan. Every day, I started to talk with them and sometimes I started to hang out with them, drinking, go to some park or just having coffee. Toronto is my second home. I have friends from all over the world. I feel like them are my sister, brother. I still keep in touch with them and they're still great friends of me. Since I studied in Hamburg 2 years in the business class, I'm eligible to apply for permanent residence. Once I get my permanent residence, one of my dreams will come true. Studying, working, and immigrating in Canada, it's one of the biggest dreams for the young people in Japan. Because of Hamburg, I could achieve those kind of dreams. Now, I'm so proud of myself, and I feel like I did something. If I could do it, why don't you try? And Hamburg will help you a lot. 私にできたのですから、皆さんにもきっとできます。ぜひ Hamburg に来て、勉強して、あなたの夢を叶えてください。